こんにちは。私はマデリンです。
My name is Madeline and I study Japanese at the University of Wollongong. I'm a third year and it's just a Bachelor of Art major in Japanese. So I chose to study Japanese. It was kind of a weird choice. In high school I wasn't sure what I really wanted to do. And my friend got me into this drawing style and from there it kind of just this whole love for Japan developed.And I started watching cartoons in Japanese and I just found I loved the way that it sounded and I just really wanted to get to know more about the culture that could make these amazing, you know, movies and cartoons and all this sort of stuff. So I just went from there and studied Japanese by correspondence in high school and then continued in uni. So I started studying Japanese and that was kind of how I got an idea for my career path in the first place. It wasn't so muchme deciding on a career and then saying, oh, I'll incorporate Japanese into that somehow. It was more, I really want to use Japanese every day. So how can I make a career out of this? So I'm kind of hoping to do maybe teaching either in Australia or Japan. So my experience as a language ambassador was very interesting. I went to Kira High School in Wollongong and I worked with two different teachers and multiple classes. So I worked with year 10s and year 8s.And it was an amazing experience for me. These kids were just so happy to learn and they were so happy to have someone else there speaking to them. And it was really good for them to have another voice in that language. They'd had the same person for so many years and so they were really quite excited to have someone else who could bring another side to it and another opinion and a whole different experience of it to them. And it was amazing.In my experience as a language ambassador, a lot of the activities that we did were me just helping them in their day-to-day studies and just being that second teacher and being that second opinion. And it was nice to have that different view of the culture as well. Their teacher was male, and so having that female perspective on Japan, which is just a completely different perspective, was, yeah, interesting for them as well. I've been on exchange to Japan once. It was only a short exchange. It was 4 weeks, and I'd also been prior to that in high school. The exchange was awesome. We studied at Kawasaki Daishi, which is the University of Kawasaki, and we got to do so many awesome cultural things. We got to meet the mayor of Kawasaki and do a formal introduction, a jiko shokai. We went to one of the largest shrines in Japan where people line up for 6 hours plus on New Year's Day, and we got to see one of their most sacred rituals there. And being able to stay with a host family as well was one of the best experiences of my life so far. They were just so kind to me and so accommodating. And my host mother, even though she spoke fluent English,She really pushed me to use my Japanese, and that was the best thing for me because my Japanese went from about here to here in just a couple of weeks, so it was amazing. I think it's really important to learn a second language. It's one of the best feelings to be able to, for me, to go to Japan and talk to people in Japanese is awesome.
Sayonara.